MC just said, this is probably something you may not have seen before. And I'm very privileged indeed to be sitting beside my wonderful friends here, who've helped me on a fantastic journey, and we've been teaching each other about our other musical, our each other's musical traditions. One of the things I found really interesting about this Hindustani music is that the scales are for a particular kind of time of day. So when I approached Kumar, he said, well, what time are we playing? And I said, I don't know, I haven't looked. He said, no, it's very important. What time are we playing? So perhaps Kumar can tell us a bit about the scale that we'll be doing this in. 10 minutes of this music is going to be in the one scale, so prepare. 10 minutes.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Hindustani classical music is based on ragas, as Sonia explained. A raga is a scale, but it's a little bit more than just a scale. It contains emotions, it evokes emotions, and it has been set according to different times of the day, and sometimes different seasons even. And the raga that we are about to play for you goes by the name of Raga Madhuvanti, which is a scale that is usually played in the twilight hour, hence the name, the heart of twilight. And the title given to the piece is Sandhya Prahar, and Sonia will tell us a little bit more about Sandhya.
Sandhya is also a very special name for me because my yoga teacher in Kuala Lumpur, his wife's name is Sandhya. So it's quite fitting that we've named our first composition together after her. I was just hoping that Kumar might play us the Madhuvanti scale. The other interesting thing about these ragas or scales is that they're not the same going up and down. This one has 6 notes going up and 8 notes going down, and it actually starts on the leading note. So I have to be really careful. When I'm going this way, I can use certain notes, but the other way I can't. And the scale is... Excellent. So the piece we'll play is in 2 halves, and the first half is in a 7 count pattern, and the second half is in 4 by 4 count pattern. So you'll hear the shift for sure, and I think you'll hear some classical pieces that you may recognize as well.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.